Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube gaming channel Born to Play Games. So friends, in this particular video I'm gonna give you 8 steps by which you can fix connection failed problem. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Before we start, I'm gonna tell you about that if you will search on internet how to fix connection failed problem, then you will get silly steps like check your internet connection, call to the service provider, restart your game. These all are nothing but a silly steps. So I am gonna give you some solid steps which should work for you. First of all, you have to repair your game. If you are facing connection failed message while launching Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2, then it is possible that your game file has been corrupted. There could be many reasons behind it, like antivirus, threat protection, firewall. So all you have to do is, you have to open your Battle.net launcher or Steam, then you have to simply scan and repair your game. And if you are a Steam player, then you will not see scan and repair option. You will see verify integrity instead of scan and repair. So if you are a Steam player, then you have to go on properties. Just you have to right click on game icon and go to the properties section, and you will get the verify integrity option. So by doing these steps, you can repair your game. If you have some kind of doubt, then you can visit my official website. You will get the link in description or in pinned comment also, where I mentioned many steps. You can see each procedure step by step. So now let's talk about second method, which is forceful scan and repair option. This method is invented by me and already works for many people. Just what do you have to do? You have to corrupt your game, and after that you have to scan and repair it. So in order to corrupt a game, you have to delete some files from the data folder of Modern Warfare 2. You have to delete random files. Don't care about which file you are deleting. Just delete random files. After that, you have to simply scan and repair it. Now, if you are still having same problem, then you should delete your document folder. Document folder consists of player information, login details. So you have to simply delete it. Just go on document folder and delete Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 folder. After that, try to launch your game. If you are having same problem, then you have to change your network connection. So in order to fix connection failed in Modern Warfare 2, you have to change network IP address, which means if you are using Wi-Fi connection, then you should try to launch your game while connecting with another network. In similar case, if you are using mobile internet or hotspot, then you have to change network to the Wi-Fi connection. Our fifth method is to connect with any VPN software. Sometimes our IP address is blocked in some server, so we are unable to connect with that server. So in this particular case, you need a best VPN software which should work for your Windows. It will help you to get a new IP address which should suit your game server. So if you want to download best VPN software for PC, then you can check out my link in description. If you are still having same problem, then try to log in with another account. Sometime there is problem with a specific account. Many players have found it very useful when they logged in with another account. They simply able to play game without any issue. So you should make a new account and try to log in with that account. Our next step is, you have to delete some files. Just you have to go on following location: Steam app, common, Modern Warfare 2 beta and main folder. Then you have to delete these 4 files. After that, open your Battle.net or Steam and try to scan and repair or verify integrity. After that, it should be fixed. Now last but not the least, you have to open Rage Edit and delete some file. Okay, so you have to go on system search and type Rage Edit. Now you have to go on following path, computer, or I will mention this path. Okay, and you have to delete Battle.net, Blizzard Entertainment folder. You have to delete every file which is directly or indirectly related to the Call of Duty. After that, you have to search here Modern Warfare, and if you get any file, then you have to delete those file too. After doing all of these steps, it should be fixed now. if you are still having same problem, then you have to visit my official website. You will get the link in description or in pinned comment also, where I will update many method which currently working for many people. So if you are having any kind of doubt, so you should definitely check out my official website, okay? You will get the link in description or in pinned comment, okay? तब तक के लिए जय हिंद, वंदे मातरम, जय इंडिया, okay? Bye bye.